Asian Business Association was founded in 1976 by Dale Fukamaki and Lin Choi Yeda Jin. The purpose was to create a voice for the Asian and Pacific Islander business owners, because this group was not designated as a minority group by major corporations and government agencies. With a handful of Asian business owners from California, Dale and Lin contacted Asian business owners across the nation, urging them to take a stand for federal recognition of Asian small business owners. With support from Congressman Norm Mineta and Hawaii Senators Daniel Inouye and Daniel Akaka, President Jimmy Carter signed Public Law 95-507 on October 24, 1978. For the first time, all Asian groups and Pacific Islanders were named with other minority groups to receive assistance from federal programs. Programs such as the Small Business Administration's 8A set-asides and the Department of Commerce Management and Procurement helped Asian business owners get their foot in the door. Much gratitude is owed to the pioneer leaders of the Black Business Association, Latin Business Association, and the United Indian Economic Development Association. Together, they nurtured ABA through baby steps, encouraged us during adolescence, and supported ABA to a viable adulthood. Every past president has brought their own vision and unique talent to make the ABA the vibrant organization it is today. The journey continues. ABA San Francisco, incorporated in 1978. ABA San Diego in 1990. ABA Orange County in 1992. And ABA Silicon Valley in 1995.
It is with great pleasure that I join the many loyal sponsors and supporters in salute to ABA's past presidents and the current 2006 president, Gordon Eng. Every past president has brought their own vision and unique talent to make ABA the vibrant organization it is today. What an interesting journey we have traveled. My best wishes to the family of my friend, Sam Chu Lin. My personal congratulations to Francis Hashimoto, with whom I've had the pleasure of serving on many committees in Little Tokyo. Your grace, elegance, and professionalism are an inspiration for all women business owners and community leaders.
Facing new frontiers.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
I have a dream this afternoon that the brotherhood of man will become a reality in this day, with this faith.
40 feet down, 2.5, picking up some dust. Four forward, drift into the right a little. Contact light. Okay, engine stop.
We copy you down, Eagle.
Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
America, spread your golden wings. Sail on freedom's way across the sky. Great bird with your golden dreams. Flying high.
I applaud ABA's current board of directors and members for making our vision of 30 years ago today's reality. I am confident that you will continue to guide and nurture the next generation of Asian business owners. Onward and upward to a wonderful evening and the next 99 years.